Fun to make, fun to eat. Guest time on American Bandstand once again, here's Dick.
Somebody just asked me a question about the man you're about to meet. Yes, it's true. He writes songs in the back of buses, on automobiles, in subway cars, wherever he is. That, I guess, comes from traveling around a good deal. Also happened to have a lot of ideas for songs. Matter of fact, he wrote a very popular song of the day, a thing called The Broomstick Cowboy, that's been made into an album. Was it a year and a half ago you wrote that, Bobby? Is that long ago? It's a very interesting story of a man talking to his son at bedtime. Broomstick Cowboy album and single, look for it. Right now we'll go back in history a little bit, and we'll introduce the man. Ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Bobby Goldsboro. Hey! These fellas whom I met for the first time earlier today, before you folks got here, where they hail from, knowing I thought the answer to it, and it's true, they come from Detroit, which gives them the name of the group. They've been working together for a couple of years, had, I guess, a couple of records that didn't, get to be very popular, which happens when you start out, but this one, all of a sudden, you can't go anywhere in the world without hearing this one now. Ladies and gentlemen, Mitch Ryder and the Detroit Wheels. Yeah, the boys are only about 17 sizes bigger. Just follow on down this way. One, two, three. No, next one. Yeah, there. Oh, you've had those a while, yes. That's what you call a comfortable pair of shoes. Ladies and gentlemen, Bobby Goldsboro.
To grow, you make a wind get to blow, you make the sun up in the sky get to shine, and you are driving me out of my mind. You make a bell get to ring, you make a bird get to sing, you make
the weeping willow tree forget to cry, and you can cloud that cover up the sky now. You're a voodoo woman, that thing to see. You're a voodoo woman, so stay away from me. You make a dog forget to growl. You make the wind forget to howl. And voodoo woman, you break every heart you see. So voodoo woman, stay away from me now.
Great sound to it. What inspired you people today? All of a sudden, you're...
Thank you.
Now, every now and again, you get a little extra full of vim and vigor. Today's one of those days. Let's put it to good use and welcome them back one more time. Mitch Ryder and the Detroit Wheels.